Hello, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. You've landed in the lounge at Lounging with Lisa, the video series that has me lounging while coming at you with thoughts of the day. I'm cracking up at my hair because, you know, I wore it under a hat and it's very humid out, and we celebrated Rox's birthday today, which was 1985, and I feel like I must have an 80s look about it. This is natural. I don't do a thing to it. It's not like I curl it. Actually, in the 70s, if you remember, if you were alive then, hold on, I'm going to put on a shirt over this because I need to wave my arms around just a minute. Hold, I'm pausing. Okay, if you remember in the 70s, the girls in school, I didn't do this. I had long hair back in those days and I was wearing barrettes and stuff. But they would take it and bring it down here and then do a curl perfectly, and it would, like, this tube. That's how I feel today, but it's okay. I feel pretty comfortable with you, ladies and gentlemen. Although maybe I shouldn't with this, but at any rate, it's very big poofy hair, I think, because we were reliving the 80s today with Rox. Oh, that one, it's gonna drive me to drink. Okay, I'm gonna try not to look at this while I'm going over the loungers of the week and naming everybody who came to the lounge. I really appreciate that you arrived. It was a good time had by all, I think. Vesper was first on the scene, ladies and gentlemen. RV, Kathleen, 123, Pat Hacker, Batty popped in. Rox, of course, the birthday boy himself, Benny Loco, Jeremy, Osama, Volados Piano. DJ, that's the husband of Rox. Biggest Bud Ever, AA, Vegan Dolls, Jovan, and Ruby popped in at the last minute. If I missed anybody, please forgive me. I'm still getting used to reading the white letters on the dark background, and I did look at the replay, and comments are really cute and funny. Jeremy Chase, whenever the question was something about the Supreme Court decided that Long Island was an official peninsula in 1985, and he said something like, oh yeah, they're always after the important issues of the day or something. Very cute. And when the playback is there, it's not the dark with the white text. Not sure what's happening, so. Anyhow, the loungers of the week, the LOW, loungers of the week, Rox and Vegan Dolls. I wanted to do two Colorado individuals. Rox is our birthday boy, and even though he acts goofy a lot of the time, which is great, don't get me wrong, he's a big softy who cares deeply about humanity, ladies and gentlemen, as you will discover later. Well, actually, you won't discover this later. I'll tell you about it now. He's been involved with a charity for several years. A little girl got killed with whom he was very close. The charity is 25 is Fatal, and they try to bring awareness to the fact that when you drive over 25 miles an hour, especially in a residential area, anyone you hit, there's a higher possibility that person will die. So I hope I did that justice. You know, I didn't really study it beforehand, but we have talked about it on the phone. He's funny and charming and has a quirky sense of humor, which I dig. Vegan Dolls, very good friends with Rox, so I thought I'd make them a couple in the lounge, the lounger of the week. She's a delight in general. Her personality, wit, and humor are unique and much needed in this day and age. She will need our love and support because Rox is exiting stage left and he's going to go out and live in Joshua Tree. And I think it might be difficult, so let's all give our dear sweet vegan a virtual hug. What else did I say? Bottom line is she's a decent human being and peaceful, not to mention a wild dancer at raves. They did a couple of videos back in the day where it was just hilarious. Rox and hysterical stuff. You have to visit their channels if you can. That is really all, ladies and gentlemen. You know, I did not smoke. One moment. Sorry. I only had a couple drags during the live gig. And then I didn't, after we ended, I did other things and waited about 20 minutes and had a couple more drags. Just trying to, you know, ease out of this, okay? So bear with. That's it. Lounging with Lisa, the video series that has me lounging while coming at you with thoughts of the day. Please join me, join others, drop your political identities. Let's focus on issues. Leave labels at the door. Research before you judge. And remember, war is a racket. Don't take my word for it. Check out General Smedley Butler and what he had to say. Please look into this. Please. I know I say it all the time, blah, blah, blah. And tell you this, but sometimes people just get used to hearing it and they don't look. Oh, my goodness. I am a poofy-headed woman. Love you. Bye.